Hi guys, good morning. All right, so this week we're gonna be learning about letter G. The G says G, okay? And we're gonna be learning about, we can read a book about the Polar Express. We love the Polar Express. Usually we do a whole day about the Polar Express, so we're really sad that you're not gonna be in our classrooms this week, but we can still have a lot of fun, and maybe you can drink some hot cocoa at home while you read the Polar Express story on our classroom website. So we're also gonna be doing, you know, you can do our calendar, we can do the book on Epic, don't forget about that one. We have our music on there. Do the motor activity. We can do a subitizing activity is on there. Our art this week is painting a Christmas tree. Our letter is letter G. And to go along with that, we thought it'd be really fun to read the story about the gingerbread man. And then maybe you can make gingerbread ornaments. That was my favorite ornament to make in the classroom with you guys. And then we can do a science activity, making snow. And then in your packets that we sent home, we gave you coffee filters. And with that, you can cut them to make snowflakes, okay? And then we also have, if you click on the globe, you can see Christmas lights. They're really cute. All right, so there's a lot of fun activities in there for you this week. And I'll see you on our Google Meets, okay? I love you guys. Mwah! Bye-bye.